Michaela, Dom, and Justin.
No, not Michaela.
Dom and Justin. Yeah, there you go.
Is that like a video or a picture?
It's a video.
Oh, frick.
Tell me about that.
See, that's the fastest car here, right there.
I believe it.
It is. It's the wing.
Check your tire pressure. They're all rough.
Holds it to the ground.
Mm-hmm.
Plants it.
Yep.
See, this little wing's garbage.
Oh my god,
Yeah.
These rims, what are those, like, trash?
Yeah, well, yeah, I don't want
complete trash.
Yeah. Just check their ones. Five spokes. Beautiful.
Oh, damn.
Yeah. Nice dry tire.
Car enthusiast right here.
Yeah, it's also quiet.
Yeah, it is quiet. Like, just idling.
It's too much.
But when you get on it, then...
Okay, we gotta turn down the cussing, because on my videos...
They're always quiet till you get on them.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, cussing is part of my vocab, so...
There you go. Supra!
spurs. Continue on to room 344.
Other car behind. Oh, revving it. He let his friend Justin take it. Does he let his girlfriend? No. Does he let his friend? Yeah.
We were supposed to come back much later, and you weren't going to be wanting to drive.
No, I wasn't. No, you know me. Next year, the Genesis is going to make an appearance. Genesis is. She's going to be a lot prettier than she is right now. I can tell you that. She's going through that awkward stage, you know, like the preteen. She's preteen right now. Start doing stuff. I know I've had it for what? May, June, July. Because I'm about it in the mid. That purple Audi. Exactly. That's why I want a purple car. So people look at it and they're like, that's a girl. And I'll be like, yes, yes it is. Because girls can have nice cars too. I don't know why I'm so tired, because like I didn't do anything. I walked around in the heat and that's about it.
Yeah, I got 5 hours of sleep.
Yeah, you were this dummy. Cute, but dumb. Was up to 4. What would you say after 4? Like you got in at about 4.
No, like 4 a.m.
Thing. What's ending in buffing?
The hood.
The hood.
It was up to 4 a.m. Super. Buffing it.
Loud in the car, so being outside of it, it's like 20 times. Justin, this is and we're in Quebec.
We are team at dealers.
Turn right in 200 meters. Oh, how do you feel?
Yourself lost.
Yeah.
Turn here. Left on a McGill Street. I feel like so like every time he does this. It's exhaust. Like the little fire. How do you feel? Because I feel like tell me how you really feel.
But it sounds pretty good.
I think it sounds good, but it's weird that you're not in there.
Yeah, because normally I'd be the one doing that.
Yeah, I'm like, how do you feel someone else is doing that to your car? And green lights flash here, like what? What? He did not deserve to be in my vlog. Scary. I look like I'm gonna tell like a ghost story. 14 kilometers stay on Highway 34. Dun dun dun. I'm a loser. What was your favorite part about the day?
Having both my cars.
Having both your cars? Least favorite part of the day? Oh, that's bright.
Going half a second slower than I went last season with this car.
You're practically a celebrity.
What?
You're practically a celebrity with your car.
No.
People wanted to take photos in it. I mean, photos of it happens a lot at car places, but like, people were getting in it taking photos.
I had somebody get in it and take a photo.
At the gas station.
Last year.
Oh.
At the drag strip before it was repainted, but like, that was understandable because that was a bunch of like, little boy.
Yeah, when it's like a little kid, it's like.
His dad took a photo of him in it, so that.
That's cute. This like. Okay,
really
she didn't even
it.
Know what it was, for one.
She didn't really care.
She didn't know what a super was. And he was like, get it in. And it's one thing to take a photo in someone's car, but then don't put your grimy hands all over the paint to shut and open the door. And also, you made it obvious. You're like, okay, we're trying to leave.
Yeah.
And they're like, oh, just one more photo. It takes like five photos. Okay, we're trying to leave. Oh, can I get in it? Video, so I'm gonna wait for better lighting.